Pour in the silver bar. Pour in the silver bar. Nice and slow is how we go when we pour the silver bar. Pour the silver bar. Pour the silver bar. Nice and slow is how we go when we pour the silver bar. Quenching the silver bar. Quenching the silver bar. Nice and slow is how we go. Making bubbly noises. Pouring the silver bar. Let's have a look at the silver bar. Number 10. Pour in the silver bar. Nice and slow is how we go when we pour in the silver bar. There is the silver bar, number 10. Be right back. Stamping the silver bar. Stamping the silver bar. Nice and slow is how we go when we're stamping the silver bar. Stamping the silver bar. Stamping the silver bar. Nice and slow is how we go when we're stamping the silver bar. Stamping the silver bar. Stamping the silver bar. Nice and slow is how we go when we're stamping the silver bar. Let's give her one more good whack on the end there with my new infinity stamp. Good and set. There we go. Now we got a good clean stamp. Number 10. But we gotta put the numbers on it. So, hang tight. Alright. So, putting the purity on the bar. Number 10, silver bar, the last bar to have the center stamp. Pouring the silver bar. Appreciate you everybody watching. All that's left are bars 7, 8, and 9. Number 10 is done. Cheers! It's Mr. Zeke coming to you from the Silver Pouring Bench.